You have no great pleasure.
How much do you love Zach Wilkerson? Me. Well, I love him a lot. So I'm excited to hear that he's working on an album, yeah?
I am.
Okay.
I am. It'll
when
be done.
When can we expect it?
You know, that's always the question everyone asks.
Right, well, sorry.
And I give them the same answer, and I don't know.
Okay.
I want to, you know, we're really trying to take our time and give every song exactly what it needs.
Okay.
You know? So that's a big deal for us.
Well, very good. Looking forward to that. That's going to be exciting. But you can catch Zach this weekend. First off, Friday at Musicology at the Discovery Center. It's going to be a really, really fun party. And then secondly, at Homer's Backyard Ball on Saturday. Mm-hmm. Got one more tune for us?
Sir? Sure.
What's this one?
This one's called The Only One. This is a little tune I wrote for my wife.
I like that. All right, take it away.
Thanks. Baby, it ain't much. But you got me. You got me by your side. Love's messy, and it ain't easy. But I'm gonna love you till I die. 'Cause you're the only one who makes me feel like I'm alive. And I've been down low as I could go. And I've been high as the sky. There were plenty of reasons no one would have blamed you. But you never quit me. You stayed by my side. Yeah, you're the only one who makes me feel like I'm alive. When this world gets stupid, all you gotta do is go and flash that hey there smile. Yeah. Then I'm free and ready. Babe, I'm holding steady. Oh, baby, I'm alive.
Stay tuned for more Studio 4. Thanks again to Zach Wilkerson. Don't miss him Friday night at Musicology at the Discovery Center. Stay tuned because we've got a look at your weather and your news headlines after this short break.
KAMR NBC4 welcomes our new partner, Enertech Foam Insulation, to the Sky Studio. Call now. Set up an appointment to get the best price for foam insulation in the Panhandle. Call 352-FOAM and stay warm this winter with foam insulation from Enertech.
Suddenlink's Red Tag event is redder and better than ever. Redder, as in the red-hot awesomeness of Suddenlink phone. And better, because now, for a limited time, Suddenlink is making its best offer yet. Now you can get Suddenlink home phone for as low as $10 a month when you bundle. You'll get unlimited local and U.S. long distance and free calling features. And since cell phones weren't meant to be home phones, Suddenlink phone gives you and your family a connection you can count on. With the added protection of Suddenlink E911 service, you can even keep your same phone number, all with a 30-day money-back guarantee. Why settle for less? Join over 500,000 Suddenlink customers and switch to the easy choice. Call 1-877-514-1081 and get home phone for as low as $10 a month when you bundle. Right now, during the Suddenlink Red Tag event, call 1-877-514-1081 and sign up today.
Hi, I'm Don Roop.
And I'm Duncan Roop with D&D Mattress Company, offering you a good night's sleep with a complete line of Sealy, Sealy Posturepedic, and Stearns & Foster mattresses. Come by D&D Mattress today and see the latest innovation in optimum gel memory foam and hypoallergenic mattresses.
And a full line of adjustable beds.
You may not take us serious in our PJs,
but we take it very serious when you're in yours.
D&D.
Spend 24 hours in the canyon.
It's the 2013 24 Hours in the Canyon, presented by BSA and Walmart, June 1st through the 2nd in Palo Duro Canyon State Park. The only simultaneous 24-hour road and mountain bike event in the country. To register, log on to 24hoursinthecanyon.org. 24 Hours in the Canyon, benefiting the Harrington Cancer Center. Cancer doesn't sleep. Why should we?
Save on heating and air conditioning costs. Install foam insulation in your home. Intertech Foam Insulation will make your walls airtight, leaving your home much more comfortable. Call now to get the highest quality foam insulation and best price in the Panhandle. Call 352-FOAM and save with foam insulation from Intertech.
Welcome back. A six-year-old boy is recovering after police say he shot himself this weekend. Happened Saturday around 11 on the 9000 block of Ori. According to police, the boy found the pistol at a relative's house and shot himself in the abdomen. The boy is now listed in stable condition. No charges have yet been filed. Amarillo police are looking for the two men who robbed a local motel. It happened this morning at around 2:30 at the Economy Inn on Amarillo Boulevard West. Investigators say the men rang the bell in the office so that the manager would come to the lobby, and then when he got there, the men pointed a gun at him and demanded cash. The men took off on foot with an unknown amount of money. No one was hurt. A trial date has been postponed for accused child killer Noe Torres. Torres's original trial date was set to happen next week, starting on the 20th, but District Attorney Matt Chandler tells us it's been postponed, but doesn't know when it will be postponed until. You'll remember Torres is facing charges in connection with the murder of 10-year-old Carlos Perez back in September of 2005. Torres was on the run for more than 7 years, and then he was found last year in Mexico. Three other people involved in the shooting have already been convicted. Municipal elections wrapped up this weekend in the city of Amarillo. We are your local election headquarters. More than 7,200 people cast their ballots. Four of the five city commission members were unopposed. Mayor Paul Harple won re-election. He beat out his opponent, Terry Bachman, Van Bachman, with 82% of the vote. The $99 million AISD school bond passed. That got 68% of the vote. A great story to look forward to coming up today at 5. What does George W. Bush, yes, that one, give as a wedding gift? An Amarillo couple, Larry and Yolanda Tushon, can tell you. They honeymooned at the grand opening of the George W. Bush Presidential Library, and they got a very special gift when they got home. Find out what it was today at 5. But for now, let's check in with Chief Meteorologist John Harris and your weather. Hi, sir.
Hey there, Jackie. I tell you what, today has been a splendid Monday to be out and about. A little bit windy this morning. Andy can attest to that. Let's go and take a look outside. This is our Amarillo South Tower camera. Looking back to the west with severe clear, it's going to be a beautiful late afternoon, early evening to be out and about. Temperature as of right now, hey, it feels like early summer. 88 degrees in downtown. Winds are out the southwest at 4 miles per hour. Notice how dry it is. Our relative humidity, only 14% dew point. Is at 33 degrees, no rain tonight. Let's show you where it is raining right now. This is our Pinpoint 3D Titan Radar, brought to you by Kelly Roofing. A little disturbance moving across the Rocky Mountains, light rain from Denver south along the Front Range and through Atone, but notice how we are clear. Now, there may be a few high-level clouds drifting into our western counties, and you bet it's air conditioning weather deluxe. 89 degrees locally, Guymon 93, hot in Childress at 92. Over at Tucumcari right now, 91 degrees. So what happens for this evening? 8 o'clock, still sunny, still warm, 82. 10 o'clock, we're at 72 degrees. And then for tomorrow, breezy and hot, highs around 90. And then as we travel into Wednesday, maybe a thunderstorm or two rolling back into the forecast. More on that at 5. Of course, you can go to myhighplains.com for the very latest in news, weather, and sports. With that being said, let's send it back over to Megan and Andy.
Thanks, John. Zach Wilkerson is so good.
Isn't he lovely?
My ears weep every time I hear him in a good way.
Good. Hey, when we come back, we've got a muddy mess for you. Stay tuned.
Accent home decor and gifts you can accent your life with. Candles, clocks, and jewelry, paintings, frames, so much to see. Take a peek when unique, here's exactly what you seek. For the best in style and value, it's Accent Home Decor and Gifts.
Accent your life with gifts and treasures as unique as you are. Custom-made arrangements, home decor, candles, jewelry, and more. And best of all, at Accents, you'll find prices you'll feel good about.
For the best in style and value, it's Accent Home Decor and Gifts.
CS, what's the long and the short of it now?
Well, Kim, it's the National Karastan Sale going on at Ingram's Flooring.
Wow, you mean Karastan? Some of the best carpet money can buy is on sale now?
That's right. During this National Karastan sale, prices will never be lower.
Ingram's Flooring at 45th and Western or ingramsflooring.com. CS, I am not short of it.
Okay, Kim, whatever.
Second impression. If you haven't discovered it, you are missing out. Friendly, fun, and brimming with the most popular brands at amazing prices. Get in on the trend and experience consignment at its best at 2823 Civic Circle. And when you're ready to turn your house into a home, stop in next door at the Consignment Company. We offer quality home furnishings, art, rugs, mid-century and vintage pieces, accessories, and more at 2821 Civic Circle.
When you join Access Community Credit Union, you're more than a customer. You're a member. You'll get all the financial bells and whistles of an all-access account and be treated like a VIP. Now, it might take a little getting used to. Oh, but you'll get used to it. The all-access account. Call or visit our website to get it all.
Hi, I'm Don Roop.
And I'm Dustin Roop with D&D Mattress Company, offering you a good night's sleep with a complete line of Sealy, Sealy Posturepedic, and Stearns & Foster mattresses. Come by D&D Mattress today and see the latest innovation in optimum gel memory foam and hypoallergenic mattresses.
And a full line of adjustable beds.
You may not take us serious tonight, PJs,
but we take it very serious when you're in yours.
D&D.
The Studio 4 Kitchen is brought to you by 1-800-PLUMBER.
I can hardly wait.
She doesn't like that. So when we're working at the house, she gets any dirt on it, she freaks out.
You know, if you are like Andy and I, you're always looking for a way to push your fitness routine to a new level. Isn't that the truth?
Yes.
Not really.
Well, we found a way. It does, however, involve getting very, very dirty. Take a look.
Well, I think it's just another level of running. You know, everybody's getting tired of this, the normal 5Ks or the half marathons. They wanted more, you know, that's overall fitness, which is, you know, climbing over obstacles, going through mud. It's everybody, the trends change, everybody's wanting something different.
We'll file this one under extreme fitness, a 5K with a few extras.
We've got a lot of stuff you go over, crawl over, climbing walls, some tunnels you have to go through, some hills you have to climb over that'll be muddy.
It's called a mud run, and it's just like it sounds.
I don't know, I'm hearing all this talk, and I was not informed that we would actually be in the mud. I get mud run, but we are actually going to be crawling in the mud?
Yes, Andy.
It's going to be hard on your body. You know, it's going to add weight to your body, so it's just another obstacle that you have to get through.
My number one question.
Is the water clean?
Yes, it's well water. Yes, so it's muddy, but it's good, clean well water that turns into a little muddy after.
Is the mud clean?
Sure.
A challenge these two fine athletic specimens had to take on. Got off to a fast start, but as it happens sometimes, he got a bit distracted. I caught up just in time to get behind again. No matter, we were about to embark on the biggest challenge of the day.
Great.
My Tom Fords are dirty. Repellent to both ourselves and those we love. We knew we had to finish.
The eye of the tiger.
or may not ever do again. Any special awards?
Well, of course, I think you're going to get the muddiest award. I mean, I think you're a lot dirtier than Andy. Hey, I was thinking about for a while, and we gave him the most creative through the obstacles.
Okay, good.
Okay, I feel pretty good about this.
I'm hardcore when it comes to parkour.
Can we go get a beer now?
Please.
The station should reimburse you for your Tom Ford singing to buy you a new pair.
I cleaned off. That's the greatness about Tom Ford.
Go be a part of this thing. Maxwell's Pumpkin Farm Mud Run, Saturday at 9 o'clock, $75, $85 for adults.
It's $75 if you go ahead and register today, but it's $85 if you register on the race
day. And then the kids are going to love this too. So
fun.
It's $40 and $50, the same thing goes for them.
Important thing, all the proceeds they'll go to Snack Pack for Kids. So it's a great cause, and if you are into kind of that advanced running situation, this is really it is a good time.
We had a blast. We didn't really do the hardcore running parts, but I have friends that do this. They love it. If you're interested in pushing yourself to a new level, new low, I don't know, new high, I don't know. Go give it a go.
You should just give it a go. Okay, we've still got tons more Studio 4 on the way for you, so don't go anywhere. If you're wondering how to make some major connections in the Amarillo business community, we've got the event for you. Details on this year's edition of Business Connection are on the way after the break.
Plus, they're rolling out the red carpet for the annual new menu, BLB Bistro. Stay tuned for a look at a new dish that Brian is so excited to introduce you to. It's like you're my baby.